on top of it. I also got this cool webcam overlay for Cyberpunk, which I quite like. I also made myself quite small, just because when I'm playing these big RPGs that look really nice, I don't like covering up the screen too much, you know. So. Well, my alerts were already quite cyberpunky just by chance of that's what they looked like, so I thought let's get a webcam to match. Right. We're on the save, 50 minutes in the rescue. I think the only thing I cover here is my quest objectives.
So then, did you all hear about the Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? It's called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite powerful.
Since that Roach game, yeah.
No tech will respond with.
I showed my husband that on the VOD.
Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners, President Myers? I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Oh, you know, so I realize is that I don't need to listen to this. Not that it was bad, but I just realized up on the top right it says continue, which I keep missing. Okay, I'm under the map, the mini map. That's cool. Yeah, I'm coming. Give me a second. Jackie boy. Sorry. That's what we call my dog. This guy's name is Jackie. Wasn't Sons of Anarchy, the Scottish guy calls Jax that? Right, Jackie. Where are we going? Oh.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Your hair is mental looking with that little island on front. Back in action. Hey, Jeff Key. It automatically makes you walk at their pace, which is good and bad.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Are you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
I got you.
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Like it wouldn't let me walk past him right now. Excuse me.
No profile. Your move, V.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
Who are you?
I'm the one who gripped you tight and raised you from condition.
Thank you for the lurk. Is that quiet? Oh!
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up. Clean it out. Drop it. bringing the target out under fire.
And yeah, I won't have a pistol. I hate this.
No way. Not neither.
Oh, that's a lot.
Get a grip.
What? Give me your shell. It's fine. We're fine. Where's my health, actually? Was I meant to kill him? Oh, he's the leader, I think.
Take this, cabrones! Think you will find, cabrones!
I can't move. What's this? Or distract. That may be a bit late for distractions. Oh, my health's up now. I think it's because I wasn't in combat, maybe?
God damn it!
Sensors. Looks like you got him. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
I'm looking. Ooh, ammo. Dual weave composite skinny jeans? Sure. Well, he'd pack of cards, okay. Oh man! Oh, those hot dogs look so good. Oh, I want hot dogs. Man. Pain editors and mortality rates. Read message. Wait, how? What was the read message button there? I missed it. What was this? Oh. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, I can just right click to exit. I need to remember that. This is cool. This looks like my stream setup. No, I don't want that. Oh! Are you not dead? More hot dogs. I I think if I scan, it will show me a lot of boss stuff.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Well. That was not quiet enough.
I think I got her. Got our target.
Hey, Kid Curry.
Sheila?
You too.
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in.
How handy would this be if you could just pull a USB cable out of your hand?
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place.
But then you just get upgraded, right?
Ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural port. Find a shard.
Yeah, also, can I just say, USB-Cs are amazing.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her.
Well, yeah, that's also true. But they are much better.
Find that shard and yank it.
About 50 minutes.
Found the shard.
So not far. Now.
Check the biomon.
This is like the first mission.
Sandra, if you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, V. Do your thing.
Two seconds. My delivery just arrived. I'll be right back. Okay. Woo! New iPhone time. Oh my god, it's so nice. He's one. Oh yeah. Look at it. It's so pretty. It's so late. Holy fuck. That's much lighter than my phone. That's That's nice. I like that. You can see a bit better now. Yeah. Oh, the cable you get with it's braided now, a braided cable. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Right. Anyway.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on. You want to
see it? It's so light.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Catch, Chica!
It's a braided hose cable you get with it, too.
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, Chica! Get her outside!
That's back to only... That's got less than that on it now. We're back to two.
Fuera, get her out! Terrace.
Don't know if it's because I got the lower model this time. Save some money. Right, sorry.
Fuera, run. Get her out! Terrace.
I can't run. Apparently I'm weak. Can't carry this person and run at the same time.
Landing. Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway.
I'm already out of the doorway.
Stop in the doorway.
Yep. Oh, I was in the red zone.
Place the patient on the ground.
Okay. I don't know how.
Place the patient on the stretcher.
Okay, I do this. You said on the ground, not on the stretcher. Be specific. We've got a body here. Whoa, just hit me, what the hell? Hey, be hiding.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110.
It was me that called you, why are you being so pissy? Fibrinogen.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Mm-hmm.
Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Oh, I can actually access my phone.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown.
Ooh, I got street cred.
I'm sleeping in my own bed tonight. We better put it in fifth.
What's this?
Me, Chica. I'm driving.
Ah, loot. Just an average misunderstanding. Another hot dog. There's so many. Aliens kidnapped my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. Oh, that went somewhere else.
Stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. You're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh shit, you're right. Is it just me or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on our ass, tailing us. I don't like this beat.
Scabs! What? What? I can't
fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, beat!
Kim, keep her steady!
What am I doing?
Hold tight, B!
Wait, what?
Holy fuck!
Mierda, perdón! Got you, assholes! B, aim for the driver!
I'm trying. Okay, my aim is shit. Fucking, give me a break. Jesus.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
That's not a world I want to live in. That's my world, to be fair. Maybe if DHL shows up sometimes. DPD are the reliable ones.
Stops.
Oh shit.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Cause only somebody with a... Heart of gold can understand just how much I need to
Your
get back to my girl.
Girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Is she giving me a chance? Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Yeah, we're fine.
Let them through. But they're the last.
Nice. Those are some big-ass police trucks, Jesus.
On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Thanks.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Little China. What the fuck?
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Oh god. Jesus.
Doesn't look like your average bust.
These ain't your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Hish otherwise.
Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over.
Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Fuck's sake! That wee subtitle there was funny. You can press F to skip the ride and arrive immediately at your destination. Oh, that's quite good. Enjoying the tunes though.
Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back.
I quite like the wee break you can take just chilling in the car.
They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Be quite good if you could set it to just drive you continuously, like as a background. That would be cool. Just have it going in a loop around the city.
Sweet dreams then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Ahí luego. I'll be him gone. I leveled up.
Welcome.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the church.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Get me her deets. The task T-Book has given you is an important step in the path to developing your Netrunner skills. Stop going away before I'm finished reading! Like, I'm not pet. Like, I want to read this shit and it just keeps fucking disappearing before I get to it. Yeah, I don't want to have to physically drive though. I would like to just be driven.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time. Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of
scam.
What
are you waiting?
You gonna have a word with the
is that a...
Oh yeah. No.
It's an interesting choice. Sure. Ooh, this is my house. God, why is she always naked? You can have up to 6 outfits saved. These can be activated and deactivated in the outfit section of your inventory at any time. Activating a wardrobe outfit will change the appearance of the clothing you have equipped, but will not change its stats. All clothing you find, receive, craft, assemble, buy or sell will be saved in your wardrobe's memory. This is the thing I picked up. Look. Oh, you can kind of see my hair, I guess. The gold pants! I don't like that glitchy thing in between each one. Oh my god, the boots! But we'll make you naked, yeah. You can get cabs to drive you around. Oh, okay. No, I don't want them. I want the boots. I'm going to take the hat off, though. Can I... Oh no. How do I take that off? Oh wait, unequip. There we go. That's it. Okay. Right, so this is outfit one. Okay. Body, you need some tweaks. Approach the mirror in your apartment or safe house and select the change appearance option. Got some favourite threads? Create outfits in your apartment's wardrobe so you can change appearance whenever you want. I do like that you can just save outfits. Coffee! And then... Oh, hello. I don't want to go on the chair. Man, my eyes look so cool. Really? Okay. Did you just nod your head and say I'm not going to pout? Facial expressions are, you know. Like, she's hardly changing her face, it's so funny. Oh my god, beads at the toilet? They would so end up in the pan. I hate that you just walk up on top of the stuff automatically. I don't like that. It's like having auto jump. I can take a shower. Look like little mice. Zed to read the message. I see. Hungry for a new emo rush? Check out the latest word from the freshest beardies on the market. This couch does not look comfortable. Oh, that's the TV there. Voices, their presence.
What do you folks think? Who holds the truth? Is it Ms. Lee or maybe Reverend Culver? That is up to you. Send Culver or Lee to 7892 to catch your vote and enter your name for a
Oh. Your stash is a secure system for storing equipment and can be accessed from all of your available safe houses or vehicles. For example, if you store something in your car trunk, you'll be able to access it from the apartment later on. Nice. Ah, ooh. Wait. Why couldn't I see the t-shirts? Oh, is it because I put the jacket on? Oh. Machete, katana. Hold on, maybe if I take the jacket off. Wait. Oh, there we go. Like, she's got more t-shirts here. I see. Ooh, I quite like that. You can see your tattoos better with these. No. Eh. No. I think we're going for this one. Yeah, I like this. Nice. Okay. Cool. Side sleeper, interesting. I'm also hungry, actually. Act 1. Nice, okay. So I heard someone says that the DLC kicks in Act 2. Or can. So, I think... I don't think I'll get to Act 2 before the DLC comes out, to be fair, so...
Whoa, V! You get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something. When I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon.
Oh no.
Then a neurovirus or...
That's not good.
Vic, let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, transmission, right, okay.
I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Right, I can check my emails apparently. On the Autofixer net page, you will find all vehicles currently up for sale. You can access this net page from the computer in your apartment or from other computers throughout the city. Marked with a car dollar sign icon, a vehicle's picture may display an icon to indicate that it comes equipped with built-in weapons from a machine gun or a missile launcher. As your street cred grows, so will the number of vehicles available to you on Autofixer. Oh. Malware detected. Click scan now. Yeah, no thanks. Penis nanogel scam alert. Do not click on emails with ads for penis enlargement. Usual email shit. Night City Network. Growl FM. Hmm. Ooh. What the fuck is this thing? Right, let's go.
Gina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
What's this? Oh, you can sell your shit here? Junk. Sell junk. Yeah.
However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has
raised the Rayfield's the best car.
Open up. We got a call. We're here to help.
In the event of acid rain, those with respiratory issues are advised.
Oh wait, where am I going? Oh, this way. I keep forgetting the minimap literally shows a line. This seems so unsafe.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, nice.
Piece of shit. Come on. Oh, no, no, no. It's just
dirty. Know what the worst thing is about this place? The crowd?
That's different.
No. The fucking smell.
The fucking smell.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say?
China, Chum. Is it loud for you? Just slotted for you.
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did.
Nice.
Curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes.
Option?
So I took the poor pup in, fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a chum of mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch? Take notes?
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah. Our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk, neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Let's do this.
Sure.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Ha!
You got one hell of a punch there, champ. Ever thought of monetizing it?
Yeah.
I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Forensicop should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You go in the ring.
No,
yourself?
That's
not anymore.
There's ways of fixing.
Rather dish.
You mentioned something about fighting?
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instincts.
True, we had the dystopian world, yeah.
You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Oh, I get it. Want to get rich off my blood, sweat, and tears.
Hey, you gotta make a buck somehow, right? At least I'm giving it to you straight.
I can't wait to do it.
Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale.
Sure.
That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside O. Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
The hell is this? Health boosters. 200 club. Airstrike melee weapon mod. Blunt weapon mod. Okay. Are you okay? Everyone here looks rough as fuck. Okay, so we can buy weapons there. Wait, collect your gun from- oh, this is where it was meant to be.
Let's have a look.
Wait, what? Collect your gun from Wilson? Wait. Your sweet little 45 is waiting for its mommy, right, so-
Let's have a look.
Or is it this? Oh yeah, zero bucks. I think it was from I don't know where it was from, how I got that. It's got a knife attached to it as well. Less damage, less range, but better handling and speed, I guess. You just had acquired an iconic weapon. Weapons possess unique abilities, however they cannot be improved with mods. Iconic weapons can be upgraded to higher tier, which significantly improves their power. You can do this from the upgrades tab of the crafting menu. Found all overnight city, you might receive one from a friend or loot one off them anyway. It's also possible to find them simply lying on the ground available for purchase. Alright, see, I see.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Put your hands away.
It's time for your local news. The RFK
How do I put my hands down? With exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by Biwa Virtual and theatrical performances. No problem. No tradition.
The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri.
Who the hell?
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to delta the fuck out of there.
Oh, so here's the fights. Kabuki, Arroyo, and Glenn. Animals Club, Rhino, Women's a Legend, lays everyone flat. Thank you for playing Roach Race. You broke into the top 10, time to get serious. Keep trying, premium prizes await those who break into the top 5. Oh wait, you get stuff if you... do well. NCPD scanner hustles. The NCPD will pay you to help fight crime. Local gigs available. Oh. Oh, so this is for selling. Right, okay. I need to get remember that's what that's. I want to put my hands down. Oh, there we go.
Woman of the hour. Jeez, it took you long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting.
Actually, looks not bad.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens... I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J.O.B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass Black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated cool.
Thought Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Messed with a nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Mm-hmm. Gang wars 2 years back. Somehow Dex got caught up in the craziness. There's a lot of bodies lying in the streets by the time the shooting stopped. Yeah, Dex got lucky, though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
Guy's up to his elbows in blood, Jack. And you want to shake his hand. Work with him.
It's the biz, V. Everyone's got blood on their hands. You deal with it. You move on.
Get a bit dark.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face, no pressure.
That malfunction thing's annoying. I wonder what's wrong with us. We only accept euro dollars. Interesting.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Oh, Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gonk to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V.
You're making me hungry, boy. The subtitles went mental there.
Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scavs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
He dies. Yeah, everyone seems to think that, so I'm going to go for it. I'm going
Top-notch
to believe
work
you.
Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Am I driving
First
this time?
Stop. Uh-oh. Ripper Doc. Anchica, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate.
Yeah, this is not where you go.
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet.
I'm going to be back in just 2 seconds, folks. I'm going to quickly put the oven on for food so that I can eat because I'm starving. So just give me 2 seconds. That's better. I'm not having anything exciting. It's just some. I'm just having chicken goujons. I thought that was my door. It's uncanny. It is.
Really gets me, you know.
Okay, I can't really see what's happening out this window. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Okay, it's fine.
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V. Find
me. Oh, Q, thank you.
We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Appreciate it.
But you are not the masters of your memories! For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather...
What are you...
Not
checking them out?
To you.
Nah, Chuma mine needs to work here, that's all.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
From way back. Doesn't matter.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
Hey, V.
Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
we got a new job lined up.
Hello? Okay, that was interesting. Oh my god. What you eating? Is that how you drive? How you in real life? Of course not! I'm a fucking great driver. My husband will attest to that. Not under duress at all.
Malone drops his guard. You can see the fatigue on him.
It's spry as ever.
Though a common practice, cyberware installation is still a dangerous and invasive procedure which can only be performed by qualified specialists. Ripper docks. There are several Ripper docks operating throughout Night City who offer a variety of different cyberware upgrades. Select your desired cybernetic upgrade from the list and enjoy your new abilities.
Are you old Ripper? Good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig, had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might enjoy your dinner. Spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit, we'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. Like... gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex.
I see.
He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
What are you eating, Damsel?
Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time.
Oh my god, that sounds so good. I'm so hungry.
Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got and should be.
Smoked chicken
right
in with it sounds amazing.
Now jack in.
Kuroshi, whoa! Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
Gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this... might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Okay. Jack me in.
You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Cyberware you acquire in the world can be installed or sold at Ripper Dock Clinic. Okay. Cyberware capacity indicates the amount you can have your body can handle. The limit increases as you level up, acquire perks, and use cyberware capacity shards. Oh, I see. Armor? Ooh, plus 2 health. Gimme it. Gimme. Resistance to damage. You can increase your armor by investing in skeleton and integumentary system? I don't know that word. Damn, look at all this stuff.
Mark one, like I said, decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea.
Integrity? Alright, okay.
External lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready.
Alright.
Carve away.
This is an actual thing.
Excellent.
Thanks, Dice.
Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Same as always. Don't feel a thing. You ask me that every time, you know. Not as if things are gonna be any different today.
Sure thing, kid. I mean, not like there's any risk of a stroke or paralysis, but what do I know? I'm just a doctor. That's what I thought. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Scanning people with your optical cyberware can provide you with a lot of useful information, such as how strong an enemy might be, who is in their crew, or what type of weapon they use. As a skilled netrunner, you can see a list of quick hacks which you can use against your enemies.
Time for the scanner.
Oh, look at my hand now. Oh, look at that. That's where he gave me the anesthetic. Damn. Best Ripper Doc in Watson.
You a few seconds to adjust. First time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
Nice! A database of individuals and bounties assigned to them is now available. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all are wanted dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your reward are up to you. Nice.
It ought to work like a charm.
That looks cool.
Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Ah.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. Ran a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter.
Nice.
You're certified bug free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Shurama and pipe.
So you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two
very easy,
now,
very good weekend food. Wait, what's that?
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show 'em what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues,
Spunky Monkey,
forget where you came from.
Don't worry, I won't. Okay. Move, yo! Move your ass, Chica! I'm coming. I wanna look. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days? That cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Okay.
V?
Turkish fluffy flatbread. It's like Turkish bread. Shawarma. Oh, right. Oh, pita. Right, okay. Yeah. Pita and pied are different, though. Oh, okay. Don't tell the Turks that you called it Greek. Shawarma is a Dutch name, I guess. Shawarma is like. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I've heard of that. Cool. Thanks.
Heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex. You just cut off the doc. He's waiting in his ride.
Peter. All right, thank you.
Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
I've already checked in here, haven't I?
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Infinite. Peter is fucking everywhere. Yeah. Yeah, I had some actually just the other week. And I don't generally buy them, but yeah, they're everywhere here. There are various ways to incapacitate enemies without killing them. Non-lethal takedowns, non-lethal quick hacks, weapons, EMPs, combat gadgets, weapon mods that change damage to non-lethal. If the given weapon, combat gadget, or quick hack deals non-lethal damage, it will be mentioned in the description. Psycho killer! Qu'est-ce que c'est? Fa 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 better. Run. Run away. The yellows are the bad guys. Yeah, I'm not going to do non-lethal. Building your street cred to make a name for yourself in the Night City underworld, doing so will open up new opportunities. Are meant to incapacitate them. That's part of the quest, not kill them. Well. I should have read the quest. Power weapons allow you to control the direction of a bullet ricochets if you have the draw line perk and the ballistic co-processor cyberware installed. Okay. Hi. How do I put the thing down? No, I don't know how to put my gun away. Some say it originated in Turkey, some say Greece. In fact, it's widespread and it makes me... You can look it up too. Do you know that song? I have the single here. I don't know any of the songs, no. It's not generally the type of music I would listen to. Let's just agree to disagree on the bread conversation. I think that's probably best. Have I got an actual map? Pay off your debt. Meet with Dex. Use for sale and... Right, okay. This map is quite cool, actually. So I can't see where the other places are. I could just go meet with Dex, right? Okay, let me have a look at these. I still get to get why Regina wants them alive. Well, you know. Like, you just meant to drive around and look for, like, bandits doing stuff with the police. Get, oh, I'm in the limo, okay. Sorry. I misunderstood. Oh man, the weather sound.
Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll.
Let's roll.
Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
Oh, the law works there.
This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
Mean riddles?
No, Miss V. Ontology.
All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav hound.
Hang on, got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me?
Why me?
Could have had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you, but we'll get to that.
Let me hear it.
Yeah.
What's the job?
Tell me the stuff.
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Hmm. Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Nah, it's fine. Must
corps
be cool,
don't
okay.
deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things.
These voice
First,
sounds
a
familiar.
Conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple.
That'll be fine.
Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client.
Woman's
name's Evelyn Parker.
I've only been playing for like 2 hours. I haven't
put the word out. I was looking for any kind
done
of
much
intel.
Yet.
Right, and
some brothers from Pacifica got back to me, told me to stop looking, end of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Okay.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
How are you doing, Saint Timoteo?
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that.
That's not great.
Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Okay.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Oh, this is where you can, like, skip.
One more thing, Miss V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Hmm?
So an actual question I can't seem to answer, but that's fine.
Later now.
Bye. The sound of the leather seats when you get out is interesting. Wait, I should really use my points,
Dex,
right?
Talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
Well, it sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table, Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Let's start with the client.
Parker. Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Step around. Hasta luego.
Michelle Rodriguez, now the actress, that's who can V reminds me of. Her tone. Between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. Okay. Call Militech Agent Meredith Stout, optional. Okay. How about a little something to get those taste buds tingling? The biochip in question is in fact the so-called relic and overtier piece of tech catering to the top 1%. Supposedly the best life insurance money can buy. You and I are going to be neck deep in Dallas. I just want to remind you again that Eddies have already changed hands between me and my esteemed Maelstrom partners. Around some of 10,000 to be precise, so when you're there to take it off their hands, don't let them try and shake you down as they're liable to, Maelstrom being Maelstrom. Thanks for the info. You'll need it. Best of luck. The wind blows a lot strong. We're up there on the top of the world. Old timers like me hate to watch kids catch cold. Left you a couple of things in your stash. Give them an honest try and I bet they'll fit you just right. Thanks, you won't hear me say no to free thread. Free threads? That's quite hard to say. They're just collecting dust on my closet floor. Much rather give them a good new home and sell them than sell them for a couple of eddies or trash them. Cool. Okay.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
No, it's not hard that it reminds me of someone else.
Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nella, not on the horn. Let's meet, cut a deal.
As her.
A deal.
Sometimes it sounds like her and sometimes it doesn't.
First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Okay. We can optionally meet with the Militech agent and then we can meet with Jackie. I think we go meet with the agent first. This way. Oh my god, the car just drops out of the sky. That's kind of funny. That can't be good for the suspension. Okay, that's better. Look at the state of my car already. Wait, it takes damage when you crash it? Oh man. Wait, I'm meant to be going backwards. Here's one of these things. What's going on? Thank you for the fall. Why are you shooting at people? The scream? Jesus. Alright, okay. Let's go. I'm a professional. Oh shit. You're hitting a left up head. Oh shit! I'm so sorry. Oh. Oh no.
Roger dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Disappeared. All units on site, continue searching the area.
Shh, it's fine. There,
code
easy.
Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Yeah, get fucked.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Yes. Tis I.
That'd be me.
Fuck.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions?
Oh.
Got any more for me?
Fuck.
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith.
Shut your trap. That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yeah, I actually am, yes.
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
See?
Do a sweep now.
I mean, no harm.
Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
What? I don't even know who that is.
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Hey, good looking.
Her, you can let go. Want to hear what she has to say.
Thanks. Couldn't have done this before? Exactly.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
Hello.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
I keep forgetting to put that non-ball in the bin. Yeah, fine.
Sounds solid enough.
Oh, you're pressing buttons. Careful,
I'm
careful.
In.
Ah! Don't press buttons on the- No, you're pressing the stream deck. Stop. Some shards you find in the world will contain information hidden behind encryption. To decrypt a shard, first either open it through the notification when you acquire it or find it later in the shards tab under journal in the main menu, then select crack to unlock the secrets.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fu-
Crack security. I can't remember how to do this. What's that? What did I do again? I can't remember how this works. Wait. How? Oh, is it just whatever one I can do? No. I can't remember. I can't remember how to do this. You for help. Alright, okay. Oh yeah, you for help. It did show me this and I'm like, I can't remember how the fuck this. I think when it showed me the tutorial, I still didn't understand what I was doing. It's to select characters from the code matrix and the correct weakens in order to upload that desired program. Select a character from the highlighted row or column and press F to send it to the buffer. The selected characters appear in a sequence. This is the list of daemons and the character sequences required to upload each one. Yeah, like even when I did the tutorial, I was like, what?
Me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
Let me try that again. Journal. Where was it? Is it? Cyberware? No.
Thank you for using Dauntless Dreams for your lurking needs.
You know, I've got perks available.
Your lurk. Your lurking is important to us. Please feel free to lurk at any time.
Journal. How did they say you get this again? Yeah, I can't fucking. In your inventory? It said that you went to the journal though. Oh, from the main screen under journal? Oh, shards. Okay, thank you. Fuck me. Encrypted. Okay. Right, so. I still don't understand how this works. You don't need to do the daemons in the order they show up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the stuff on the right is the pattern you want to achieve. So the end of one can be the start of another. That makes a fucking... that means even less to me. I apologize. My brain is not functioning as to how this is meant to work. I don't understand. Like, they go up here in a line. So, like, where is it they're meant to match this? Like, what? I don't know. Once you get it, it's simple. Yeah, I think I maybe need somewhat, like, another way of working out. You want to find a column that starts with BD. Then go down to BD. Then left or right to FF. Then up or down. They can overlap, so the last one of the second, the last one of the second 55 can be the start of the first also 50 sentient potato. You're saying words and I swear to God, I understand that it's English, but the words together don't compute. So it did 55 the last time, but then like, oh wait, then it moved. Wait. Right, I think I wanted to, right, hold on. Let me fuck about with it and I'll get it. I'll just work it out, it's fine. Once I do it once, I'll understand what I'm doing. Right. So, oh, then it goes along, I guess. So I can choose both. Oh, so I can't complete one without the other. So once I've done this, I can't do it again, I guess.
Alright. Eddie's on the crutch of
a mistake.
Okay.
The town's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
So I presume once I do that once... Oh, I keep going here. I can't... Yeah, I can't, like, go back and try it again. Right, okay. I guess I'll just do these over, like, more. I also need to... have points, apparently. It's not told me anything about perk points at all, which is interesting. It's not explained. It says there's 3 attributes, 3 perks. Proficiency will take weapons allows you to combat with high-end cyber, bypass some locks over a device and right, yeah. Quick observant remarks and dialogues. Oh god. So I can't do any of these yet, right? Oh, so you need more, is that why? Okay. It makes sense as you do it, I swear. No, I understand that, but you was trying to explain it to me wasn't making sense to me, so I just figured I'm just going to do it and then eventually it'll make sense to me. Wait, is this... I don't... Oh, right, this puts it in. Okay. I kinda wanted it in this, but that's fine. Oh, wait, I can acquire these. New ways to exit vehicles? I can jump out. Increases effectiveness when dashing, dodging, slide, sprint, vaulting. There's vaulting? Oh. Wait, what's this? 5% instant recharge of health items and grenades after neutralizing an enemy. Vehicle mounted weapons. I don't think that's...
What was the intelligence one? 35% RAM recovery rate. Automatically highlights nearby access points and cameras when uploaded through cameras control quick hacks. Unlocks vehicle quick hacks, allowing you to remotely take control, set off alarms, or even blow them up. I don't know what RAM recovery rate is. Alright, these are the perks. Oh, thank you. I'm absolutely starving. No, I'm okay now, thank you. Hacks require. Oh, that's what that uses, right. I knew that it had a cooldown, but I didn't know what it was using. 40% explosion damage from hacked devices, 80% additional explosion to enemies affected by quick hacks, including distracted. Reduces sequence length required to hack access points below two characters. Okay. Hmm. I think we'll take that as well. Traceability. 100% duration for control used on full health enemies. Reduce RAM cost the closer you are to the target. I guess I'll take that as well. Okay, I used my stuff. I'm not actually 100% sure. Oh, you can skip time from here, I see. Okay, so these are... I don't know what the two differences are. There's this one here, and then there's this one. These are completed. I don't know... I presume these filled in yellow are main story, and the non-filled in ones are not, are side quests. Hmm. T-Bug's probably the last person you'd expect to do presents. She's not the kind of gal who goes around buying novelty coffee mugs or t-shirts, but a Netrunner program for you for the job. Shit, she must really like you. What is that noise? I think it's actually the game. What's that? Where's this one? I want to see this. I want to go get this. Yeah, I think it was actually in here. Hmm, okay. Cassie, hello. You need to join your code sequences up where they overlap, right? Okay. Skills you get from doing shit, attributes are like D&D stats and perks are one-off perks, right, okay. The more powerful the hack, the more RAM it uses. It's menu ambience. It's a horrible ambient noise, I will say that much. Do not like it. I have a message. Wait, this is- I've already read this. Did I not? Is that different? Yeah, I read this. Why is it? Or maybe he sent that second message after I closed out of the phone. That's maybe what it is. Okay, the joy of the first few hours of a new open world RPG where you just have no idea how anything works and like where anything is in the menus. It's a great time. I love it. It will soon become normal. Just take me a bit to get the hang of how the systems are. However, I'm going to take, it's been over 2 hours, so I'm going to take a break for a few minutes. I'm going to eat.